Cleidocranial diastasis. Diastasis is a word, is a term which means disorder of development of bone or ossification of bone. Ossification is a process of bone development. When there is any defect occurs in the ossification, it means during the development of bone. So it is the meaning of the word diastasis. So here it is cleidocranial diastasis. Cleido word refers to clavicle and cranial refers to cranium. Cranium is the protective covering around brain. The hard bony part that covers our brain and protects our brain is a cranium. Clavicle is one of our bone and the cranium is also one bone. So when there is a defect in ossification of these two bones, so it is called cleidocranial diastasis. So now we will discuss its proper definition. What will happen in this disease? A membranous ossification defect. These two bones are developed from the fibrous membrane, so that's why it is called membranous ossification. When there is a defect in membranous ossification, it causes a rare syndrome which is called cleidocranial diastasis. It is characterized by three cardinal features. Cardinal features, what is cardinal features? Cardinal features is the major or primary signs of any disease which may diagnose. So the three main clear and primary signs of cleidocranial are three. The number one is varying degrees of aplasia of the clavicle. We will discuss cleidocranial diastasis. The cleido word related to clavicle. So here is aplasia of the clavicle. Aplasia means failure development of membrane, failure development of bone. So when the clavicle is not fully developed, some part of clavicle may be missing or any poor development in clavicle, it is the first cardinal feature of the cleidocranial diastasis. Now the second one is increase in the transverse diameter of cranium. Cranium, we already discussed, the outer covering that protect the brain, the bone which protects our brain is a cranium. When their diameter will be increased in cleidocranial diastasis, cranium's diameter increased. So this is the second cardinal feature. Now the third is retardation in Fontanelli ossification. Ossification is the process of bone development and the Fontanelli. What is Fontanelli? Fontanelli's are the membranous gaps, sutures, which is also called sutures, membranous gap, which is also called sutures between the cranial bones. Cranial bones. Cranium composed of many bones. These are called cranial bones. When there is a gaps between these bones, you can see in this picture clearly. So these are called the Fontanelli's. Okay, so when there is a retardation in Fontanelli ossification, which means that any defect in there in the ossification of these Fontanelli's, so these are the three primary cardinal features of cleidocranial diastasis. So I hope you understand the concept of what is cleidocranial diastasis. This disease may be hereditary and may be due to